experience. It's like a sensory adventure for the taste buds and nostrils. Who needs it? You can have an avant-garde meal with a side of foot funk.
It was just an AI message about eating my cereal with unwashed feet.
That's disturbing. All right. Can we take it?
Yeah, that's fine.
Over here. Right here.
Damn. We were so close. Is everything all right, Taco? No, I don't think Taco's okay. I don't think Taco's ever okay.
Have you seen some of Taco's build?
Facts. Genius, but definitely not okay.
I already forgot. What's this last puzzle again?
That was the last puzzle.
Oh, that was.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Well, I think we did at least a little bit better that time.
I think so too.
Excellent performance.
Ready?
All right.
Rock, paper, scissors, two.
My three choils. Now come here and show me what you built.
Whatever. It's fucking stupid, and I'm over it. I am done. I'm not having a good time.
I'm literally cooking all of those.
Whatever. You are the rock, paper, scissors queen.
I am the champion.
Whatever.
Oh,
fine.
Yes. You have all
Taco. Jesus, Taco says, Rusty, I'm going to hop to that mic.
With a friendship like that, you will make big waves.
Oh, man. All right, just tell us how we did. Better that time.
You are ready. I give you my
blessing. Short game. I like it.
Yeah, that was fun. Fair
winds and
fair. I definitely would buy the other expansions, like, if they were on sale. I don't think I want to spend $20. Well, I don't know. If they're longer, I could spend $20 on it. If it was more than just three puzzles, you know?
I tried to like time it with an emote to see if I could point. No, it didn't work.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Out of sync Galleypacks again?
Really?
It says it in the background. I don't know if that's correct though.
No, we literally got all the same scores.
Wow.
We just need to be content with being mediocre. Yep.
I think it's fine.
It's fine.
Oh my god, that was so fun.
That was a lot of fun. Oh man. I was so mad at you that one round.
That what?
That one round, I was so mad at you.
These fools have no idea what magic could be controlled here.
Keep going in the direction that you're going.
Oh damn. we can like make a parody out of that. Do you like parody?
Oh my god, right. Wait, what?
I said we can make like a parody out of this. Yeah. Do you like parody?
Uh-huh, I do.
You want a parody nuts in your mouth?
Fuck you. I would love a parody of nuts in my mouth.
Oh my god, I'm so funny.
I hate you. I like actually hate you a little bit. Golly. Alright.
Can we find somebody playing this game in raid?
Is there anyone playing this
game? Oh, I think we're the only two!
Wait, what?
We're the only two playing.
Okay, figures. That's fine. Let's see here. Let's take a look.
The number of friendly residents in this valley is quite impressive.
What about?
You know, I really like it here.
What about... I don't know, anyone you want to raid?
People can see on my side.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay, what?
You're gonna like this. I have someone playing Stray.
Maui time.
Good day to you. Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye now.
Thank you, everybody, for hanging out.
Yay! I'm queuing up the raid, are you?
I am right now, as
yay.
Well.
Okay. Yep. Make sure you guys grab your raid messages on my
wow,
side.
It's getting late.
The raid message with the animated emotes if you subscribe, you cannot just go to the part. And yeah, I'll give a couple seconds. Whenever
yeah,
you're like ready to go.
Hold on 1 minute. All right, I am ready to go. Bye, guys. Everybody.
I can't believe I found Simba. And he's alive.
How's it going? Oh? See you later.
It's so good to see you. As usual, Linuses do all the work. This valley has so much to explore.
here. Hey, I've got a job for you. Bye-bye now.
These fools have no idea what magic could be controlled here.
Huh. Kinda relieved there are so many nice people here.
I'm just living the dream. Oh.
You have yourself a great night.
Did you know books are the windows to the world? I wonder what the doors are. Probably doors.
Hot dog!
Thank you.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the brand new patch of Disney Dreamlight Valley. If you're looking on how to unlock Jack Skellington, well, I've got the walkthrough for you here. The quest triggers when you find one of those creepy looking dolls in the plaza, and you then have to find Merlin. And yes, I don't want any judgment on the state of my valley. It will get done.
We've got to talk.
After showing the doll to Merlin, he will agree that there are crazy things happening in the valley. His library books are misbehaving. He doesn't really give you much insight into what you actually need these dolls to be. These dolls on the plaza. There's a doll there on the left. Gonna get trapped by all the junk in my valley. That's doll number two. The next doll, we're just going to teleport over very smoothly to the glade. And that's number three. Now, as you can see, I hadn't got a clue where these dolls were. But he does say judgment on the sun. Well, I... Hello, everyone, and welcome to the brand new patch of Disney Dreamlight Valley. If you're looking on how...
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone.
okay. The neighbors are nice.
Infinity!
I happen to be the world's most powerful wizard, in case you were wondering. Well, hello.
Ah,
superb. Well, run along now.
how to unlock Jack Skellington? Well, I've got the walkthrough for you here. The quest triggers when you find one of those creepy looking dolls in the plaza, and you then have to find Merlin. And yes, I don't want any judgment on the state of my valley. It will get done.
We've got to talk.
After showing the doll to Merlin, he will agree that there are crazy things happening in the valley. His library books are misbehaving. He doesn't really give you much insight into what you actually need to do. But he does say that there are more of these dolls to be found. And in fact, there are four to find. Now, I spent the last half hour losing my hair at an alarming rate trying to find these dolls. And I eventually did. So you can find the first two dolls in the plaza. So we're going to find the second one actually very quickly after talking to Merlin. We turn around and, oh, there's a doll there on the left. Going to get trapped by all the junk in my valley. So that's doll number two. The next doll, we're just going to teleport over very smoothly to the glade. And that's number three. Now, as you can see, I hadn't got a clue where these dolls were. So I spend quite some time scouring every inch of the valley to no success. But anyway, that's doll number three. Doll number four then is found in the peaceful meadow. I found it just beside the staircase. Now, I don't know if these locations are the same in every game or they might be different otherwise. But yeah, well, you need four of these dolls. Then you need to go to the Forgotten Lands. Now, we have to look for Jack's tree. And again, could be different in everyone else's game. But eventually, we do find Jack's tree. After much success, we find the odd one out. So he's a bit tiny, but again, he is a lanky string of a man, so he should be able to fit.
Thank you.
valley is so friendly. Like a warm hug.
I must go. There's work to be done. Good day to you. Ho-ho! Hope you have a bull market day. Goodbye, friend. Pleasant screams.
I've completed my patrol. All's quiet in this quadrant.
I must go. There's work to be done. Farewell. Goodbye, friend. Pleasant screams. Quick, there's work to do.
Over here.
Oh, hi.
Hands down, this is the best day of my life. I'm just living the dream. soon.
Oh, hi!
See you soon.
Ah! Oh. Have we got a deal?
Now this is an island I can spend some time.
Oh, I wonder if anyone here has a gizmo.
Thank you.
Hello, dear. Goodbye, dear.
I must go. There's work to be done.
Never forget kindness can defeat anything. My, my. The valley is looking splendid, my dear. Keep believing in yourself, and wonderful things are sure to happen.
This valley has so much to explore.
Oh, the valley is coming along nicely.
Believing in yourself, and wonderful things are sure to happen.
Oh-ho!
If you see Moana, tell her Maui says you're welcome.
How's it going? Wow!
I suppose everyone's been telling you that I'm the bad guy.
Wonder where I can find some chocolate. Have a good night.
It's getting late.
Being brave doesn't mean looking for trouble. At least, that's what my father said.
just love them.
Yeah.
I'd love for you to stop by sometime.
Goodbye, friend. Pleasant screams.
A moment, if you would.
Hello. Well, run along now.
I suppose everyone's been telling.
Out of this, insert your four dolls into the tree. And welcome Jack Skellington. His scary house will fit right in. And hey Presto, there's the man himself. Bit cramped trying to get in, but hello and welcome back to another Dreamlight Valley video. In this video we're going to go through the second friendship quest for Mr. Jack Skellington, the scientific method. As you can see, my Scrooge shop has been barren for days, weeks, months. There's nothing really to buy here, so I'm not entirely sure why Jack's here. Anyway, the quest seems to be that Jack wants to flex his scientific mind by creating and causing mayhem. And have a science lab of his own to do experiments with. Lab and instruments are in Halloween Town. He found a marvelous cave underneath a waterfall, which he's going to transform into his own little crypt, as we say. So before we begin, we're going to say let's hang out.
I must go.
There's make sure that he's joining us. I don't think that. Yeah. There we go. So just so that he follows us in case we need him. There we go. So just a quick teleport over to the Sunlit Plateau where we're going to go into the mines. I'm going to butcher the mines' names. Forget what they are. It's the Vitality Mines. Anyway, trivia aside. So I'm going to presume he's going to be in that little kind of side room that one of the quests was in that had all those experiments. It's over here to the right somewhere. And yep, there he is, making a mess of things. So what do you think of your place? Done quickly. So what's next? Yeah, a scientific kit. Hopefully gonna have enough that we don't really have. Yeah, there we go. Hey, yeah, so nothing too insane we need for the scientific kit. Finding it very difficult to actually click on the well, but we got there in the end. Hardest part of this quest, trying to Luke. Dangerous territory, Jack. I'm sure you have night shards in your infantry. My inventory. It's the problem with playing with uncommons, can't we? So we can take off a little bit of the star path. Black Skeleton was announced. The last place I thought that would get as much activity is Sunlit Plateau, but there we go. So we're going back into the mine with our night shards. Taking our time. Such a gorgeous biome, isn't it? Within itself, it should get more use. For the village, lost magical ingredients. Excuse me, I have so I have to talk to Merlin. Okay, we leave the mine again. We're familiar with this entrance, aren't we? And we talk to Merlin. And the man himself is right here. Happy days. An emergency. What's in trouble now? I was helping Jack Skellington when something dreadful wrong happened. Yes. He's clairvoyant. Tell me what went wrong. He was curious about the nightshades and somehow made a giant thorn for the cause. We're off to Merlin's house, which is just down here on purple. Feels like we've been doing this all day. Of course. We have notions are. So we have the yellow one. Green one. Blue one. And purple. Looking for purple, which of course, we have no space. We're just going to eat the cinnamon. Take the bullet. They really need to give us more bag space. Come on, like. Right. And then I think we just have to go to the mines. Familiar territory. Feels like we've been doing this all day. The struggle is real. Right. Jackie boy. And Merlin did say purple, so no.
Ha ha! There you are. Ta-ta.
Oh, so glad you made it. Hands down, this is the best day of my life.
We've got ourselves a hero.
Hello. Oh. Ah. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha
Hello everybody and welcome back to another Disney Dreamlight video. I hope everyone is enjoying A Rift in Time, the brand new expansion. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at quest number 3 on Jack Skellington's Forest and Draws. Get to it. On to the next one. So, presents. State, I don't want to talk about it. So, okay. What do you like about being fun scared? In him that as soon as he needs to talk to us, he just comes sprinting through the valley, because I don't think anyone else really kind of does this. Oh, I lied. He's taking a break. I caught you, Jack. You're not business with me anymore. You're taking it handy.
Uh-huh.
Were you able to find out everyone's thoughts on holidays? Yep. Penelope seems intrigued by the idea of holiday-themed games. Scar likes the idea of subjects paying tribute to him. I have some ideas already. Olaf loves collecting trivia about his friends. And Minnie surprisingly loves Halloween. What are you planning? It's a surprise, both for her and you, dear. We're going to go into damage control straight after it. I'll need your help with the others. Oh dear.
Yeah.
We need to make a candy skull for Vanellope. Okay, not too bad. For Scar. We need some fresh vegetables. Zucchini, potatoes, tomatoes and bell peppers grown in the Forgotten Lands. There's fascinating magic inside. Okay, that's going to be a little bit annoying and time consuming, but we'll struggle on. And then we're going to make a blank book for Olaf.
Excuse me.
It doesn't seem too bad. Okay, we'll tackle these. Okay, so I have everything for Vanellope bar the sugar cane, and if you go to Goofy on the beach, you should be able to outright buy sugarcane without having to plant it, which is a godsend.
I do prefer moving in the shadows.
Thank you. is just.
Excuse me, but I could use a human's help.
Talking to Remy then.
Excuse me, but I could use a human's help. Bonjour. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. Hope to see you soon. Huh?
Have a good night.
I'm 10 times the King Mufasa was.
Mm-hmm. About the secret ingredient.
Oh.
He said it should be brightly colored. I feel something is missing.
Mm-hmm.
Food coloring. I just made some from strawberries. Oh, I didn't know that we could make them.
Mm.
Be able to make that repeatedly. We make milk chocolate because it's a quest item. And coloring, and we should be good to go. I'm gonna go into the house. Which is surprisingly clean considering the state of my valley. We go down to the desserts. I thought I saw it there, but. Ah, here we go, in the quest file. Candy Skull. Looks cool. And it's 5-star. I don't know how easy it is to get the food colouring if we're going to be able to make that repeatedly. We make milk chocolate because it's a quest item. And sure, why not? Right. Bring the candy skull to Jack.
Quick! There's work to do.
Here he is. What is it with these villagers and trees? They love just hiding in the foliage. There's one skull, as promised. If I had skin, I would have goosebumps, Jack says. What are you planning for the candy skull? You'll see, just not quite yet. Could I actually ask him if he'll hang out with me? I think there's a bug with Jack that when you ask him to hang out, you have to ask it a few times to trigger it. Mm-hmm. Because look, over so soon, time does fly. He kind of doesn't follow you.
One and all.
Yeah, now he's following me. So it's kind of, you have to ask him a couple of times. Right, the next thing that I would probably suggest.
I just know we're going to be good friends.
You know, I really like it here.
The suggest you do is actually plant Scar's vegetables. You probably should do this first because it'll take a little bit more time. And we have the Pumpkin King doing what he does best, mutilating his brethren. Sell a goofy stall. So we're going to just clear out this area and we're going to just put our forgotten vegetables there because they will take a bit. Look at the fiber because I did search the ends of that biome, but we're just looking for one final. Nearly all of our plants. Look at the massacre of the pumpkins that are just everywhere. Again, didn't clear out my inventory, so some of them didn't automatically get picked up. Which is frustrating, but we'll plant these and then we'll go and do Olaf's quest. So for Olaf, to make the blank book for Olaf, you need fiber, you need fabric, which are pretty
Don't you just love summer?
Have a lovely evening.
Oh, look, the stars.
Hmm.
practice my curtsy.
What a day. I'm absolutely exhausted.
Easy to get. Dark wood is a little bit more tricky because it doesn't spawn as often in the biome, but we're just looking for one final piece, and I think it's over here. Happy days. Okay, phew, because I did search the ends of that biome and there was no more dark wood, so that would have been
if you're wondering what to do, just listen to that little voice.
Now that I've had some time to think, I know exactly what I've got to do.